Hello and welcome back to the YouTube channel of Chiguru Farm. I am Satik Bhatt. If you are new to the channel, please watch all our videos and subscribe to our channel. Today, we will take you through different seasons and how they impact on the farm and surroundings. This will also help you understand what to expect at the farm in each season. The time after Makar Sankranti till Yugadi festival is the spring season. This is the season when the harvesting of field crops takes place. This is the season when majority of the fruit trees will have either fresh leaves called Chiguru in Kannada or flowers or small tender fruits. The weather is somewhat warm during the days and pleasant in the night. The air is filled with the fragrance of different flowers and you can hear the buzz of honeybees. This is a good season for bird watching and early morning treks. There are a few trees like lychee which will fruit during this season. Most of the season is good for astronomy and stargazing with clear skies. The next season is summer with hot days and still pleasant nights. The farm looks a bit dry and dusty, but this is the season when maximum varieties of fruits are in season. Mangoes, water apples, star fruit, cherries, drumsticks and many other fruit trees are in their full glory. This season generally will have clear skies for stargazing with occasional clouds and pre-monsoon showers. Come June, monsoon starts setting in rather slowly and picks up momentum by August. The farm and its surroundings become lush green with life thriving all around. Most of the field crops cultivation takes place in this season and all the rain-fed fields come to life. Streams of small and big size show up and the rainwater harvesting ponds and pits bring hopes to the farmer. Many times it is fun to simply sit and watch the rain or read a book. If you are an outdoors person and don't mind soaking in rain, this is a good time for trekking and visiting waterfalls. There are not many fruits during monsoon, but it is the peak season for lemons. Once the rains subside, winter sets in as the night temperature starts going down, sometimes below 10 degrees. This is the season when the field crops are bountiful. You can pick and taste fresh dals and grains directly from the plants. Winter skies are best suited for astronomy and stargazing with Milky Way visible to the naked eye. Due to pleasant daytime and cold nights, this is the best season for outdoor activities like trekking and cycling. Towards the end of the winter, you can see the deciduous trees shedding leaves and the place starts to look dry. To summarize, each season is different and has its own charm. There is always something new and interesting to explore. Having said this, a word of caution and concern. Climate change is real and visible right inside the farm. Seasons are changing every year and trees are getting confused. So, it is no more easy to predict which fruit will come in which month. Chiguru Farm, being a natural farm with a food forest in the middle, will always have something or the other to pick from the trees. Thank you and see you again later in our next video.